Yeah. Shut the fuck up before I turn your bitch to Dashiki. Dashiki. Nigga, Dashiki. Nigga, shut the fuck up before I turn your bitch to Dashiki. Multiple kids and shit. I turn your bitch to Dashiki real quick. Monster dick. Tons of fun when I bring my homies to it. You think you kept your girl, but she Dashiki in her mind. She likes to fuck around and just do her time. She likes stuck in the mind of a nigga in prison, but she hates you for no reason. She goes behind your back, fucking in Cadillacs on the fence and right on your lap. Right back to the shower and back out the back window to the back of the Cadillac again to get some more dick and call up a friend. She's telling the nigga that's digging her in. You looking around like, damn, that's a long shower. All horny laying there, so you fall asleep. Yes, weakest nigga that I know. Changed the locks on the other side of the door. Locked you in your room for show. She even brought in a bunch of niggas through the door. Fucking her gang style in it. And I don't really give a fuck, even I'm in it. Waiting in line, beating my meat at this time. You still sleep in the bedroom? You's a weak nigga, call you weak mind bitch. I turn your bitch to Dashiki nigga real quick. If you fucking slip, yes. Dashiki nigga. Turn your bitch to Dashiki nigga if you trippin'. One false move, cuff a nigga, throw her in the building. Change her name to Dashiki nigga, homeboy, cause it's clearing pain. Multiple kids, multiple races, man. You never seen the motherfucking thing on TV? Dashiki is a fucking hoey ass name. Felicia don't even got shit on her name. What the fuck you know? Now your bitch is a hoe. Multiple niggas in the fucking dough. And she don't know. 10 months past, she already had the kid. And 3 months after that, she's doing it all again. Praying to get the dick, hopefully this time a Mexican. White boy already been in, that's your first child. 2 black kids after that now. And now an Asian on the way. Yes, you pay child support, nigga, all day. And I haven't even got to your fucking race, cause it's already way too much for your pace. You know your girl is a hoe, so you protect her on the low. She shows you what her video, and now you know who Dashiki is. You got a hoe. You cuffed her and kept her indoors? No, window still open, no. I turn your bitch to Dashiki on the low low. Cuffing bitches, nigga, is something you don't do, cause Dashiki will be in your fucking bedroom.
You niggas are fucking super food dog.